going to explain you about the tube command booster interface. So this interface again consists of two sections. One is the enter command boosting details and the other one is the open file details. So now I'm going to tell you about the speciality in this tube command booster interface. Nowadays what YouTube does is it posts a comment in the topper level if there are many replies for that particular comment. For example, there are 10 members who posted a comment for a video and you are the 11th member posting the comment for it, but you are getting reply for that comment continuously, and the number of replies for your comment is high when compared to the other 10 posts. So what YouTube does is it will put your comment in the first place and then pushes the other comment down. So this will help many people to view your comment. So automatically, if many traffic is viewing your comment, then they will come to the directed website URL you gave in the comment. So this interface is gonna post the replies for your comments automatically. This is what this interface does, and it really works a lot, and it will bring more traffic to your website. Now I'll explain you how to make use of this interface. You have to give the number of replies you wish to post for a comment and the username for the reply and then the syntax comment. So this message should be like doubts regarding the videos or something like that. It should consist of some message over here, and then again open the YouTube URLs. You have to select the file where the output of tube comment finder was placed, and then you have to open a YouTube file account that you open in the tube command blaster file. So that's it. Again, if you're gonna use system proxy, you have to enable this option. If you're gonna use your own proxy, you can disable this option. So once everything is done, you have to click on the start now button and the comment will get started to, and the reply will get started to be posted for your comments. So that's it for this lecture. I hope you are very clear about how to make use of the Tube Ranker Plus software. This software will definitely help you a lot in YouTube marketing, and it will bring a lot of traffic to your website. So if you have any doubts or questions, please feel free to contact me through discussion boards. I'll be replying you within a maximum of 24 to 48 hours.